Until I know what it's for, I'm not touching anything. It appears to be a map. You need to press a button to activate the sequence. Some kind of time mechanism. Pick it up. The claws are locking the gem firmly in place.
My head's pounding, pounding.
It's a statue of Hydra. I can't pick it up. The claws are locking the gem firmly in place.
No, I can't think straight. There's something following me.
It's a statue of Dagon. Without the missile I lodged in his face. It's a statue of Hydra. Gusts of air coming from the hole. Ah!
Never mind that. Where the hell is Robert?
The brother's been leading the children in prayer with Mother.
We don't have time for this religious nonsense. There are troops packing the streets, and the Order's been completely overrun. It won't be too long before they find out about this place.
I've made certain the temple's well protected. There's plenty of men patrolling the main hallway in prison.
Good. The barrier has got to hold. Keep under guard and check the entrance from the reef. I'm going to the lab.
I'd better keep my head down. I've got a much better chance of survival if they don't know I'm here. It's written in some kind of ancient language. According to the text, the gateway can only be activated by those bearing a sacred charm and uttering an ancient chant.
To our little party.
Just check the guest list. I'm under the section for fellas that ain't ugly freaks.
Throw our jester friend here in with the lab rats. I'll deal with him on a more intimate level later. Increase the security levels. Check the area. Make sure he's alone.
Just an old chisel.
Get away!
them.
It's locked.
My head's pounding, pounding, pounding. I gotta think straight. I can hear something.
people waiting now.
Thank you.
They blast in the lava.
The doors bolted shut.